So I was born and bred in India. I lived there for 20 years. I studied economics and finance, and currently I'm getting my master's in economics from DePaul. I was born in a city with 4 million people, so I wanted the big city feel. But there's a lot of big city problems, which I think is very common in any urban center such as Chicago. It essentially goes back, I think, to the politics and the economics that the city has to deal with. I started getting involved in politics when the presidential races started heating up. I picked my candidate was a Republican. I started learning about Republican ideologies. I used to work at a real estate company, and I used to have those constant constructive arguments about, you know, being a Republican in the city of Chicago. One of my coworkers, who's a Democrat, said that you should get involved in politics. You should look up young groups. And I just did a Google or a Facebook search, and I found out that there is a Chicago Young Republican group. I joined the group. I met a lot of cool people, a lot of professionals from different backgrounds.
I met one of my really good friends, who I still hang out with, at the Chicago Young Republican event. Totally random. The guy loves flying airplanes. I love flying airplanes. The guy loves playing tennis. I love playing tennis. The guy is a business owner. I'm a business owner. We found so many things in common. Tennis is all about, you know, being an individual sport. So you gotta be in the right set of mind, have the right set of principles to be playing the game. And it teaches you a lot. It teaches you to control your emotions. So that's one thing that I really like about tennis. You know, very often I throw the racket, and I hit myself in the head. I break the racket. I've broken 3 rackets in the past 3 years.
A lot of different people that are involved with the Chicago Republicans. Look at me. I mean, you know, nobody would ever guess an immigrant to be a Republican. But here I am.
Hi, my name is Aksh Gupta. I'm a Chicago Young Republican, and the party starts July 9th.